I remember you.
Don't you scare me like that. I thought you were him. That bastard with the ring lives in Brightstone Cove down the way. I'm gonna find him and settle the school. Nobody insults me like that. For the good of the world and for my own honor, I won't let that bastard live another day. For the good of the world and for my own honor, I won't let that bastard live another day. For the good of the world, I won't let that bastard... Human, are we? This is no place for you. Be gone. Are you not afraid of me? Humans rarely come here. Those who do turn back when they see me, or make an attempt on my life. But you are different. We once had a master. He created us long, long ago. But he was born with a fatal flaw. He resented those who had what he lacked and became fully mired in hatred. Eventually, he drove himself mad. It was at the peak of this madness that he conjured up we strange creatures. Our master was a tragically lonely soul. Eventually, his solitude eroded his very reason. In the end, he never understood what it was that he truly lacked. Nobody knows when we were born, or where our master has gone. The only ones who even speak a human tongue are myself and my better half. I wish to ask a favor of you. I want you to kill my betrothed.
Once, I always found her at my side. But as time went on, things went awry. She became violent, raging uncontrollably. Eventually, she came after me. And we have been locked in combat ever since. We seem to be at a standstill. I was born of my master's madness. Perhaps this is some curse. I will be sure to assist you in return. The past is a distant fog. My name was Targ. That is all that I remember. The past is a distant fog.
Just down the way. Thank you, kind traveler. I believe that I can be of assistance if you would visit me at my home. Thank you. I believe that I can be of assistance.